this video we will see how to access the World Ready Layout Text Engine option, allowing them to use the features that support Marathi, Hindi, Arabic and Hebrew and many other languages in Adobe Photoshop CC. I am trying to type or copy paste salam in Arabic, which means peace. Pariksha in Marathi, which means exam. Namaste in Hindi, which means hi. And faith in Hebrew language. As you see, whenever I type or copy and paste these words from these languages, the words are disjoint and are not properly readable. However, if I see the words in layers panel, it shows the word that I originally pasted, but for some reason it can't show that. Let's fix this problem in Adobe Photoshop CC. Choose edit, then preferences, and then type for Windows. For macOS, click on Photoshop, then preferences, and then type. Here in choose text engine options, select World Ready Layout. As you can see here, it sets the default text engine of a newly created document. Click OK. And then restart the Adobe Photoshop application. We will enable this option too. Choose type, then language options, and select Middle Eastern features. Let's now see if it works. We'll copy salam in Arabic. Pariksha in Marathi. Namaste in Hindi. And faith in Hebrew language. Now the words are properly joined and are readable. Don't forget to like, comment your feedback and subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching.